Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Lone Wolf. Unless, of course, you're watching later on YouTube, in which case I'm Lone Cerberus. So, last night I started Separate Ways, the DLC for Resident Evil 4, and so far it's turned out absolutely fantastic. And got to the point last night where I just got absolutely shattered. And I needed to go to sleep, so I've done that. I've come back a little bit more refreshed, and I'm ready to carry on. So, let's carry on. This is a first playthrough, so I am aware that people would have finished Separate Ways last night, and it wouldn't surprise me if people are already starting to try and speedrun it, because apparently that's the way things go these days. People don't enjoy the games anymore, they have to finish it as quick as they can and then speedrun it. Anyway, that's not what I'm doing. I tend to enjoy the game. Hi, Amy.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You, Leon S. Kennedy, you haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Huh. Because I haven't got that rifle or scope yet.
Not yet. Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send me the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like...
Waiting, I know. days to go.
Okay. Order A008. Right, device to the main terminal in comms facility. Right. So I intend to finish this today. And as I was saying, wouldn't surprise me if people A have already finished it and B have started to try and speed run it, because that's what people are like. How are you doing, Amy? Sorry, I just wanted to watch that cutscene. Obviously, I haven't seen it before. We're going to have to fight Wesker instead of Krauser. Just a guess, I'm not asking for spoilers.
Just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
At least, one thing I will say about Separate Ways is voice actress sounds a lot more natural now. Like somebody said to her in reviews of the original, with the release of Resident Evil 4, that they. We had this feedback that you sounded bored. doesn't sound quite so bored now.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Something new for you,
some
mate.
Some things money can't buy.
Some things money.
Interesting choice. I mean it in a good way. Of course. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. That's good work, if I do say so myself. That is a top-notch weapon.
You really don't come
for anything less than the best, do ya?
As you wished.
Anything else I can help? Pleasant travels.
Nah, you're good. Anything else I can help you with? Still say I should have been the voice of the merchant. Never aim at the...
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Barrel. Ah, Mr. Treasure. Come back up there.
Medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis. Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I've looked.
Huh. Into the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me. Don't die on me now.
Stranger, welcome.
Hello, stranger.
What do you for? There's some things money can't buy.
Some things money can't buy. Hard times, mate.
A deal well struck.
What you buy?
That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although, no, never mind. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Got a selection of good things. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
The hero and eight beetles are all the rage right now. Seem to look best when flaunted as a pair, so hunt down a couple for me. I hear there's one hidden in dissection. empty one, and someone stole the other. Finding them should be an easy job for someone like you, right? Right.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though.
Okay, can't rush. Got to get the facts down first. Said subjects are loose in the facility. Second, the only way out is shut. High voltage power unit is missing and the exit won't open without one. The freezer, there's a power unit in there. It's an emergency power supply for when one of the subjects escapes. It should do the job. Problem is, how do I get there with those things running wild? Need to think. Can't give up. Got a family. I can make it. I can do this for them. That's not what I wanted to do.
With fun.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Morning. At last, I've created new life. I call it Regenerator. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all the parasites reside in the organism is destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Upon examining the body with a biosensor scope, I was able to confirm that the parasites behave like vital organs for the host, almost as though it has multiple hearts. This new creation of mine is essentially immortal. Surely even Dr. Frankenstein himself would want to shake my hand in admiration, apart from the fact that Frankenstein was a fictional character. I shared the news of my achievement with that pretentious bastard colleague of mine. His face went white, then he started scribbling something in his notebook. I thought he'd be impressed, but instead he actually had the nerve to warn me of the so-called dangers. Least of all, I have everything under control. The subject went wild and escaped from a cryogenic tank. I was the real fool. Of course you were. Really? You needed a hookshot for that? waste of a heavy hand grenade, but also not really, because slowed it down just enough for me to get the rifle out. Okay, that's both of them beetles. She just shoved that up her ass.
That was bound to happen.
You can't tell me she didn't just shove that up her ass.
Ugh!
you. Behind the door. Auto save.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, he makes no will. Done, stranger. Nice work.
Thank you.
Oh, my back is killing me. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it.
I know, I say
Anything
that.
Anything else I can help you with?
I know, I say that a lot, but I mean
Good
it.
As new. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah? Well, that would... Now go and cause the mayhem, eh?
Oh, I intend to. I made a Wong. I do nothing but cause fucking mayhem. Though I am good at my job.
You're sure to find something you'll like.
There. Should be able to get out now.
There's the ship. Auto saves and a lot of ammunition.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have.
Installation of the highly sensitive antenna array on the island is finally complete. With it, the activities of hostile organizations, including those of the US intelligence services, can now be intercepted and monitored. Now we can hear all. First, we will use this to gather intel and plan a day for the kidnapping. It will certainly ensure our success. We will show the entire world how that country's security is all bark and like that.
To do.
Bollocks! That rocket curved.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
She's got a damn good point.
Oh, nothing but the fine. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Got a selection of your good things deal well on sale. Stranger.
There's some things money can't buy.
For everything else, there's MasterCard.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes. Don't get...
Don't get yourself killed now.
Get yourself killed now.
Those disgusting giant insects are skulking around somewhere in this area too. Another three of the foul things, no less. Should be a doddle. Okay.
The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
That is that all the wisdom you've got for me?
Lights out.
Very much so. Damn it. Oh, I got past you, you bastard. Unbelievable. Complete usual game logic. Turn off aim assist. She doesn't aim at anything, which is to be expected. Turn on aim assist, and she's like, I just aim at anywhere, I won't aim at the most dangerous person. That's the lurch.
One thing after another today.
Yep. It certainly is, Ada. No? My bunker.
Need to find the main terminal.
I'll have an extra large hot chocolate with cream and sprinkles and the Cadbury flake. A latte, okay. I'm suddenly getting flashbacks from film, the original film. And of course the original Resident Evil. Secret weapon time. Research into the amber continues on the island. We're beginning to get a clearer picture, but there's still so much, we do not know. The amber is proving its usefulness. Although it's still dormant, it has great influence over other parasites and even strengthens them. I'm convinced that this optimizes the relationship between parasite and host. In our experiments, we were able to recreate this for one of our test subjects. We're going to have to face that, aren't we? This is a great achievement. Next, I want to test its influence over the superior species of Plaga. However, only those at the top of Los Illuminados are host to this particular type. Parasite, and they would never agree to participate in any experiments. I need to plan carefully if I wish to find any volunteers.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
Really? What gives you that idea, Ada? Thank you. Martinico. The effects of the Ambar are greater than anything I could have imagined. Martinico was once a fragile, uncontrollable test subject that was despised for being born deformed. But after numerous experiments, it gained tremendous resilience and regenerating abilities. Now it is impervious to conventional weapons. Fuck. Now for the bad news. It may be stronger, but its mental capacity has not improved at all. In the unlikely event that it breaks free, there is little we can do to contain it again. Only the powerful lasers can stop it for good. That sounds like a you problem. You don't fucking say, Ada. Oh, it's a one shot as well. Wow. Okay. This is Martinico. It is Shadow and Ghost and Fox.
My new friend was the result of some experiment.
No shit, Sherlock. her off. She's really not in the mood. Ooh, excuse me. My findings show that the amber has the ability to invigorate even superior species of plaga. It was wise to choose Krauser as the guinea pig. The others were too suspicious, but Krauser's incessant lust for power was more than enough to convince him to take part in my experiments. The results have been excellent. The growth of the superior species can now easily surpass that of a regular parasite. He is without a doubt one of the most powerful people I have ever seen. The only thing we have to fear now is the power sleeping within the amber. How can I prepare? What should I do if it's awakened? It does not matter. Writing these reports no longer has any meaning. Sadler came to me. The ampule he handed over to me is still in front of me. I know too much. I realize what will happen if I inject myself with it. Will he kill me if I defy him, or should I place the gun to my head and pull the trigger? It's going to be a long night. Bunch of frickin' lasers.
Lasers. Better watch out.
They haven't even changed it from the original.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device.
Search the room before I do that. It's almost like I played a Resident Evil game before.
Site injected into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island, including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now.
But we're already on the island.
Good. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules. Okay, I'm done here.
Really like referencing the movie sometimes, don't they? One or two chapters. That was a long chapter as well.
That's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. Well then, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Good instinct, stranger. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Deal well struck. Don't
get killed now.
Ooh, what are you buying?
Ooh.
I'll buy it.
Buy?
I'll buy it at a high price.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Mold, there you are. As you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Sad to say, that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Enough for most, at least. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
That's the way to be.
Got a selection of good things on sale,
stranger. Stranger.
Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
Up. Somebody really needs to reprogram it. Fucking auto, I guess.
Here, catch.
La he encontrado.
Almost there.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome. Ooh. What are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish, you make, stranger.
Ooh.
I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Ooh.
It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of art, mate.
Work of art, mate.
Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything.
Almost anything, I would. I'll buy almost anything.
Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
I can hardly contain myself.
Ruby's all rubbish, makes no difference.
Join our covenant! Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be so.
Thank you.
tribulation. You're the one in for a world.
There is no escape.
Oh, there is. Come on, I pushed the button. No, I pushed the button.
There is no place for you in our paradise. But you may fear the wrath of God.
You are no God. Oh my God. It's just a man who's infected with a virus, a parasite.
Join our covenant!
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic woe. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You're the one in for a
world. For fuck's sake, let me get up! I'd have been called a lot worse.
Oh.
If only I had. Mind you, the bow's not going to make much of a difference.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You're the one in for a world.
There is no escape. I haven't got enough. I haven't got enough arrows. I haven't got enough bolts to take him on. Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You're the one in for a while.
There is no escape.
Oh, let me get up. one done?
Control, come in. I have the package. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah.
Sense and throwing a knife.
Sadler!
Couldn't think of something more creative than Red Warhead.
déjà vu.
Crowser, we're humbled to choose to do business with us. Our armor to supply with our arms. Briefly explain the feature of the warhead you requested to harm its heavily armed target. They're painted red to make them easier to identify amongst some munitions. Not only can they penetrate tank armor and field fortresses, but the explosively formed penetrate jet can even perforate the battleship's thick hull. Not that we use battleships anymore. Somewhat overpowered, so it's fair to say that there's not a single combat vehicle that can withstand the warheads. Where our new position to Arco, you use these weapons, it's none of our business, but there is no target that would require the immense destructive power that they possess. Union Arms Corp. Press the fucking button. Stand there.
Leon needs help. Hurry.
I'm on it.
You know, you could do something, actually.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Right here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Thank you very much. Let it play out, see if there's any after credit scene. Obviously I am gonna go back. Out. Somebody's enjoying their guitar. Guitar. B. Not bad for a first playthrough. Separate ways. Complete chapter 7 a separate ways. Had enough of preachers. Increase your maximum health to the limit. Okay. The red dress has been unlocked. Yari 2 dress has been unlocked. Sella. Suit. Plus Windsor. Oversized.
This is Control, you're flying off course, report. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. Responding.
Sir, the explosions failed to detonate simultaneously. Calculated destruction is well below 50% of the estimates. Most of the island remains intact.
Oh, Ada. What to do with you?
The choppers are still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned. Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.
Loading separate ways, save data from a completed playthrough. Data and start a new game. You'll be able to purchase new weapons from merchant, but you cannot. Plus rank. Well, I'm not particularly bothered about that anyway. The right to be a god? That right is now mine! I've got some more. Team all weapons. I've still got to get the sweeper for that. Without destroying cap. Oh, for fuck's sake. Green hair for Ada. Okay. Okay. Over half of them in the first time. Right, that'll be it for me today then. So thanks for watching, it is very much appreciated, and yeah, I'm not sure when I'll be back. But I will be back at some point. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.